Honestly, fuck that noise.
Yeah, I didn't mean this guy realized he's a scratch mirror.
In fact, if he's not a scratch mirror, I'm calling much bullshit. Of course.
Of course.
Of course. No one is. Not. No one. Literally, no one is surprised.
No, like. There's no point, but what's the fucking point of telling me there's no point when it's fucking gonna get hooked anyway?
Exactly. Nice. Jake, don't die. Don't die out of spite, man. Just fucking don't die. Run, Jake, we got you. We believe in you. Run out of run for spite. Oh, we found Hatch, but it's, you know, closed.
Yeah,
you
had the key.
Just,
he could just keep wiggling for points.
No, oh, yeah.
Oh, look, there's Noah. Get rid of Noah. There's no point opening the door. Get Noah.
He looks like he's gonna try. Some Titan. Fuck it. Well, spite dying. Same. No, if I keep playing Dead by Daylight, I'm just gonna keep getting louder. Yep. Dream abandoned Dead by Daylight because
let us
fuck
begin.
That noise. Me? I'm fucking loud. I don't know. So either no one's on the moon, which is there we go, people are on the moon.
Hey! I can't hold them anymore!
Unga bunga. Got stuck with a buffer.
Is that it? I can hear it.
Ooga booga. Anga bunker and ooga booga.
Good.
I can count on one hand how many escapes I've done tonight. Two.
All right, Eris. Where to?
The pyramid's warding is only a temporary inconvenience. We must first understand how it works if we're to pass through it. For that, the Hive may provide answers. For eons, they live next to the pyramid. And now,
oh my God.
They've constructed that scarlet keep above it.
Yes.
Its existence was clearly no secret
yes.
to them.
It's
now
a, it's
that it's activated,
reference.
Strange congregations of Hive have begun to appear on the moon. There is undoubtedly a connection.
Then that's where we start.
Eris should be allowed to go absolutely unapologetically feral as a treat.
Eris, we found it. It appears to be a ritual of some kind.
We must learn its purpose. Do not be afraid to engage the Hive.
Eris, baby, I love you. But me afraid to engage the Hive? Who's be tripping, girl? I need to ask Zoe if she's going to buy at least. Because I want to play Destiny with her, but. Arc update as well. Yeah. Blink is back. Hunter's got Blink. Oh, fuck. Overliked me, just from running up at it in a full fucking fury. Me? Yeah. That's it, he can't hit me. Stupid hive, don't know what a fucking shield is. I mean, the knights know, for sure. They hide behind one all the time. But the acolytes? Nah. Nah, fam. Yeah. One exotic armor piece and one exotic weapon. I don't know if it has ever been something else, but that's what I've heard. Bungie, bring it back then. I mean, yeah, I've played D1. Forsaken is the only part of Forsaken left, because the rest of Forsaken got pulled. Bitch. Yeah, it's got a lot of updates and we'll need to catch up on. I don't know why. Probably because of Ark. Yeah. And probably also some bug fixes. I have nothing on an angry witch who's just had bad time. Do I have to stop? Yes, I do. Oh, if I had a capture card, excuse me. If I had a capture card, I would not. However, I do not have a capture card. Damn, that's whack. Yeah, I guess it is. Oh, it's a Vex.
Thank you.
yeah, the skeleton key. This. It's the artifact for the season.
Oh, yeah, I know that. I'm talking.
Ah.
Fucking updating. Oh, my God. What is going on? Come on,
I think your destiny is shitting itself. I guess you can say. Oh, that's a current that's a current thing. Okay, that is. Maybe. That's a
Eris, it's the nightmares. The Hive are trying to draw them in for the ritual.
How curious. For what purpose?
It's unclear, but they don't seem affected by the nightmares at all. Not like we are.
Fascinating. We must learn how they've achieved that. That's our key to finding a way beyond the pyramid's work.
Eris? Those screams. That's a Hive wizard.
Hang on.
We need to join each other and just help each other. I don't even know what he was.
I just hear him going, Carly is like, what the fuck? Boy, I am joining your fire team. Please just so I know what the fuck you're doing. Do you have any idea how little that narrows it down? City has a lot going for it. Yeah, I know. I'm just saying that. Cause it.
For generations, the Dreaming City housed one of the Awoken's most closely guarded secrets. She is known as Riven. Riven of a thousand voices. The last known Ahamkara. She has been taken, and her death is your calling.
Cannot access the activities at this time. I haven't done this. Okay. Looks like Binding of Well. I haven't done it like this. This is new. Kali.
You gotta get in the doors. In the middle of the map, that circle there. You might have to get into that. See my stick drift? My stick strict drift? My stick drift?
Your dick is drifting. Oi, Wags, you're supposed to... Forgot to rally to the banner and get your shit. We can always just die and do it again. Oh yeah, it's not just for the weapons, it's for getting your power. I want to touch this, it's shiny. It's not t- I'm literally like face in that stuff and nothing is happening. Yes, I entered a raid. Wags brought me here. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what he's doing. We have no idea what we're doing. We're just looking like idiots. You're being overdramatic. Nope. Good luck, Team Manning a raid. Yeah, we're like severe. It is apparently a raid. Yeah, it's the Last Wish raid.
Yeah, but it's not the proper full raid. It's a little quest.
This. Now.
Well, wait for me.
Osnium says you need a full team for a raid.
Yeah, you need 6 men.
Yeah.
So you are actually doing a raid.
I would rather not try doing a raid solo. A raid has different mechanics to time. It's not a simple mission. She's gotta do the... so much that one.
Wait,
yeah, it's spiders in there.
You still wanna hear a joke? Knock.
Who's there?
Neon.
Who?
What?
What?
You gotta go action with it, knock knock.
Who's there?
Neil.
Neil who?
Neil down and bend the fuck over.
Oh god, that's horrible. I just got it. You know Aramis, yes?
Aramis Morn.
Not Morn. That's Aramis Morn. I'm talking about Aramis, the one that was frozen in stasis.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. She's not in stasis no more. Uh-huh. You just need to keep going. You collect spiders' friends, like little... fucking, I don't know, Pokemon. And then you go out to where Aramis had been frozen, and then you discover, oh shit, she's thawed. And then I think she insults you over the comms? I don't know, she's very good at insulting people over the comms. She is very good at insulting people over the comms. Stop it. I got help. I accidentally sat on my controller and butt shot the floor. you got twin tails too. Nice. So yeah, all the elixni that look like a porcupine are your friends. That's spiky. I don't know if they're technically supposed to be porcupines or hedgehogs or echidnas. They're just very spiky boys. To say to our enemies is, here, hold this. And then gun them down. Chat, we're just waiting for Vampy to do the yo-ho pirate shit. Yeah. She's almost done. It's Season of the Pirate, or as I like to say, Aramis 2 Electric Boogaloo. Yeah, that's a catch. It's spiders, I think it is. Yeah, spiders catch. It's very... You will die. No, you'll get the turn back thing and just cock it. I have tried. Yeah? Vamp is done. You get to meet Ido! Ido! You get to meet Ido! Mr. X's baby. Who? Ah, the funny little tentacle-faced man. He's totally little. Oh. She won't meet Ido because she skipped it. Damn. I hate this little cutscene. It's a new season. Fair enough. Yes. The last... They like Snake Water's new, isn't it? Thanks. Yeah, that's Ido. Can't skip that one. I am... Okay, so what was the thing... Oh. We're still in the thing, we'd have to get out of here. Vault of Glass?
No, not the Vault of Glass. The area where me, you, and Pac were running around chasing these little mini horses. We're getting chests.
Oh, Dez!
That area is like purple and gold. That's a raid area. There's that one, and the one with.
Black Pyramid?
It's like red
You're thinking of the Leviathan?
Yeah, that's it. That's the other raid. Okay, I think I can join you. I'm on my way.
Cute. Requires Destiny 2 Forsaken Pack. Okay, what do you have, Vampy?
Me, I got nothing. How do I accept this game? I don't know. Forsaken 1? How much is that?
Excuse me. I think we can. Osnium said we could do the prophecy dungeon if we want to do it specifically.
Wait,
do a dungeon.
Well,
the Dreaming City is accessible by the Forsaken Pack. Prophecy. Enter the realm of the Nine and ask the question, what is the nature of the darkness? Let's rock and roll, buckaroo. Oh, my kneecaps are aching. Dungeons are like mini raids, they're shorter and require less mechanics, and mechanics are easier to figure out as well.
What is the dark, they ask? What is its nature? Why don't they ask the same of the light?
Why does the emissary have the same voice as Stranger? Yeah.
Light and dark, heaven or hell, what's the difference?
Well, that's our question, you lunatic.
I've been here. I died. I've been in this area.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Both of you?
Thank you.
fucking nowhere, I just gave up, because it's just... It's like, oh, go and seek the Nine. Okay, so why are we spending all fucking eternity out here doing nothing?
Guardian down.
Yeah, well, I've gotten up to three and not even up to five. Because after three, they just give up. Ah, whoops, I've got the dark mode. Down.
Guardian down.
Maybe that's why I get nothing but the I get stuck and then die. Because of fucking cars.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
didn't even realize we could use those spurs down here.
Pain in the ass. Don't forget to do this. Fucking bitch. Machine gun.
Guardian down.
I was trying to get to Wags and the fucker kicks me over the edge. It's like, oh, fuck you too.
Yeah.
I couldn't even drift myself back. I just kept falling.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
Guardian down.
Guardian, down. Guardian down.
Fighting everyone.
down. Guardian down.
Didn't exactly do any favors. Not to forget that Kamal keeps kicking us off the fucking edge. Jump is strafe lift. But yes, I'm ready. I just lost my phone. I am the honest.
Guarding it down. Thank you.
makes any feet? Or are those chicken feet? He looks like chicken feet. Or are Lexi feet? I genuinely don't fucking know. Oh no, wait, I can see the third. It's chicken feet. Alexney have that little thing at the back of their feet too. I have killed enough Alexney to study their bodies. Anyway, I have Simba. I have a baby. I have two. I have wings, and I have. Babies. Look at the man babies. I have babies. I got like four of them. I have Simba and then three I haven't yet named.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Down.
Sorry. got the revive, you bloody ass bitch!
In town. Out.
just get killed by a fucking Psyop. No patience, and I'm tired. That's some bullshit.
Be the moon.
Moon is Shadowgate. Moon also has Duality, which is from Witch Queen, and Operation Midas, which is in the Leviathan. Yeah. Season of the Haunted, let's go! Looks like we can go to the moon. It might just be like a starter for you, well, specifically just for Vampy, but cool. You'll need upgrade modules. Moon taunted. Moon's haunted.
Saimota screams as she did the day Omnigal tore her apart and silenced her forever. Our fates nearly intertwined today when a nightmare of Omnigal swept through camp. My survival was a gift. Granted by the essence you retrieved from the Crota nightmare. Were we to truly harness the power of this essence, it may provide aid in the fight against the nightmares and beyond, to the pyramid itself. It knows we're coming. I can sense it. And we will have the upper hand.
Honestly,
your path led you
all
here.
All that anger has just
Take
made me tired.
Take the last step.
Tired and I'm cranky and I shouldn't be tired.
One at a time, please.
Unfortunately. Fuck it, Dream's gonna hit the honk Mimi. Hey Field, I'm going
what
to sleep
evils
because I'm
you?
Tired.
Your armor is impressive, Titan. Wei Ning and Vel Tarlo wore armor such as this as well. In the end, it was not enough to stand against the fury of the Hive.
Oh, I see. Look! 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 Hatchlings! I have four of them! We've got these three.
I know you have questions,
Simba.
Guardian. Speak them to me.
I mean, that's them in the game. They're facing me. Chat can't see it, but hopefully they can. Babies.
Come forward.
I'm gonna hit the honk Mimi. Wags is in charge while I'm gone. I don't know why. I'm going to sleep. Yep. Straight up not having a good time.
Step lightly, Titan. Your tread draws attention.
I think the more emotional I get, the more tired I am. The more emotional I am, the more better. The more tired. Yep. Osnium's on! I'm raiding Osnium.
What evils befell you?
Osnium's fun.
If I can hear the words of the dead, am I dead as well?
I don't know how. Oh, you got killed by Elixni. Oof. Well, they don't like us.
What have you seen? Did Zavala send you?
No.
He doesn't trust me.
I sent myself, because I'm a disaster child.
Speak quickly, then return to your search.
Okay. Everyone, remember to eat water, drink food, take your meds, don't do a dream. Remember to look after yourselves, be kind to yourself. And if you're having bad day in Dead by Daylight, just hop onto a shooting game and let all your rage out on AI.
Your path led you here. Take
Makes
the
for
last
some
step.
Funny audio for yourself. Alright, cheers.
If I can hear the words of the dead, am I dead as well?
Yes, Eris, we're all dead.
Speak them to me.
Death from above!